Hey, it's Ben here from skates.co.uk. I'm at Scootfest 2013 and I'm with MX Rider, I'm with Hunter. How you doing, mate?
What's up? Chillin', Scootfest, street contest, concerts, parties, fun, micro.
That's a good summary. It's been a crazy weekend, it's been tons of fun. This guy has just been an animal weekend. On and off the course, mostly off the course.
Yeah.
dude, so you placed in America, you came on over, you came
35th? Yeah, 35th. Yeah, 35th in qualifications. I got third in Vegas for the high school first. Yeah, that was fun, that was fun.
So how do you feel that went yesterday in terms of the race?
In terms of what?
In terms of qualifications, how you placed.
Qualifications? I think I was kind of in the right spot. I did alright. Not that good. People did better than me. I could have done better, though.
Fair enough, dude. Well, I mean, you've got the streak coming on a bit.
Yeah, I got the street finals coming up. Pretty stoked for that.
How do you think that's going to be, comparatively?
It's going to be funner than the park contest. More amped up, everyone's still learning the tricks. Everyone lands their trick, it's like, oh! Over here, it's just like, oh, another buttercup flare.
Good job, yeah. Oh, good. Very dignified.
Yeah.
Very dignified.
Yeah. Should be a fun contest, though. Hopefully, I shred and come out with some money or something.
Do you think you're going to be in a problem with your knee injury?
Yeah. Tore my PCL about 7 months ago. That breaks. I used to wear skin tight pants, now it's got this baggy swag right here.
How did you rip it?
I was doing a contest in Philadelphia for, I think it was obviously a qualifier, but Justin Phillips won. And right before my final run, I tried to flip the pyramid and just landed like on my knee. This just came up like this toward the back.
Did it roll up or was it a complete tear or what was it?
I think it was just a little tear. Back. It wasn't that bad, but I'm still riding with it, still torn. I need to get surgery eventually if I need money. But
we should start a website up.
Fixed on his knee.
Yeah.
Yeah, John Reyes. The competition.
So you've been riding for, do you say 7 or 9 months with this bracing?
Yeah, I've been riding since.
How does it stop? I mean, does it inhibit what you can do when you're riding?
At first, it was a little weird.
Yeah.
Because this I can go side to side like this,
yeah.
But this is just my whole leg. Because it keeps my PCL in place this way but not this way. So I had to learn how to deal with it at first, but now it's fine. Actually, I think it made my style better because I don't touch my ass to the ground every time I land now. Because I can.
That's fair.
But, yeah.
What about protecting your knee? Because it's quite exposed, you can see the cap there.
Yeah, I mean, I just try to fall on my ass more.
Fair enough, that's
yeah. Good. I think a lot of people know me for falling on my ass.
That's cool. So what's been going on with you and MX over the last
MX?
Year?
What year?
Yeah, no, the last 6 months of the year.
Right after, a month after I tore my PCL, I went to Europe for 5 weeks. I went to France, Switzerland, Austria. Yeah, 5 weeks with Benji. Chilled with Benji for a bit. And then a week after that, I went to Vegas for the ISA qualifiers about third. And then a week after that, I went to, got my own house in Virginia. Doing this extreme sports show all summer called All Real Sports.
Is it going to be airing over here?
No, it's just it's like a 3 theme park. It's just an extreme sports show of freestyle unicycling, scootering, BMX, rollerbladers, crazy stuff. And I was doing that all summer, making bank. Spend most of it.
What's it called? What?
All Wheel Sports.
All Wheel Sports. Available on YouTube?
Yeah, you can find a couple of Wheel Sports. Yeah, look it up.
That sounds pretty good. Sounds awesome.
Yeah, so they set me up a couple of weeks for that. And then I came back to Jersey just for one day, and then I came here for the weekend. That's what happened.
So you've been traveling the past year, basically.
Yeah, I haven't been. I've probably been in Jersey for about a month or across 7 miles, 6 miles. So micro hook sweat. Big time.
So like what you gonna get, you're gonna get to go home this year, or are you just gonna constant travel?
After this I go home for a week. And then I go to CooterCon out in Oregon for a week. I go to Seattle Street Jam for a week. And then I go to Dan Barrett and Ryan Upchurch in the house in Oregon. I'm gonna chill with those guys in the house, see what it's like for a week. And then I think I don't have any trip planned for a while.
So what you're telling me basically is you are living the dream.
It's a dream job. But I never thought when I was 7 years old trying to tail up flat ground I'd be traveling the world metal thing with wheels. But now it's pretty awesome.
That's insane.
Yeah, I love it. It's great.
Thanks for catching up, dude.
Nah, I'm wrong, dude.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Yeah.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Peace.
See you later. Bye.